I kept laying those jabs. Kept slipping them. I felt kind of cocky or whatever. I felt like Muhammad Ali. But, you know, my bitch punch is my lead right hand. You know what I mean? But if you're a fighter and lightweight, plan on taking me on in the future, don't just think this is the only, you know, whatever. I know how y'all think, man. But, you know, it's jab, so I'm serious. And a lead right hand, so I'm deadly.
Look here, man. If I were boxing more than NBA, play NBA games, I would have been world champ. You know what I'm saying? Like I said before, it's a slow process in this boxing game. That's what I hate about this shit. But I got to roll with the punch. I got to do what it do.
Right things and dodge the right shots and counting that pose counter. I mean, I kind of disappointed my fans a little bit. Kind of scared, but. You know, I mean, being an athletic person, you know, I can do stuff like that. I can switch it up and I can adapt. You know, but it was a very good thing that I was in, you know, dog shape or whatever. But you know, my skills is really one thing. You know what I mean? And that's why I got to work on the next fight. You know, I was in one of the training camps up down in Las Vegas. Everything was about. About 2 weeks and a half, I had to come back to the house, you know, get everything situated, get the move, and everything for a better place. Tough. 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 Tough.
Tried to hold me down, stayed on the grind, I took the crown. Man, seemed like a dream, so caked up. If this what it is, I don't wanna wake up. From Baton Rouge to North Memphis to ATL, they feeling us. From the East Coast to the West Coast, in the world that's living life.
No, I said follow on TV like one time, ESPN. But now two times Comcast TV. And fuck.
Check 1, 2. I love you too. Got this motherfucker jumping off the hinges. Niggas throwing gang signs, bitches in a frenzy. Land outside, they say this motherfucker sold out. Word on the town, they say that motherfucker showed out. He ain't had a platinum on, but girl, he broke the gold out. DJ played that gangster shit, the waitress broke the rose out. Dope boy fresh, yeah, they brought some 24s out. Them haters stayed at home, but I bet I brought they hoes out.
Hey man, shout out to the gyms in Las Vegas. You know what I mean? The Heat Factory. You know what I mean? I learned not a lot of new things that I'm going to do in the future, work on in the future. Normally, I learn a lot of things from my best fighters out there. You know, shout out to Floyd Mayweather, my former champ, Rajon. Timber Bradley.
You speaking or is that a photo?
It's a big champ right here, man.
Oh, really?
Hey, man. That's the winning corner right here, baby. All day.
Yeah. Hey, look, nigga. Yeah. Hey, we finna get both of these belts. He finna get the belt.
Now.
Finna get the...
Now.
Oh, shit.
What I do different for my next fight, stay on the outside more and be fast. My footwork, it was kind of off this fight. I want to be crisp in the next fight. Bring a lot of eyes and attention to towards the boxing game. I'm trying to bring boxing to Memphis, man. I already made history. And no, Memphis, Mid-South champ. You hear me? Cities for life.
Judge Jimmings, 39-37. And we congratulate the new Mid-South lightweight champion, Marlon Lewis.
Mid-South lightweight champion, Marlon Lewis.
shots to the doubters, nigga. Bars like the chowder, nigga. Chunky with the cream, plenty steam. Smell the sour, nigga. They ain't on his caliber. Thought I had some challenges. All I see is target practice. Rooftop silencer. Harder than the mallet team. Rougher than the callus.
Slap the mic. In the Tennessee. You hear me? Hey, we finna go to work, though. We ain't stopping right here. Oh, first time in money, we back in. And I gotta say who the baddest.
I don't get offended.
Dude,
I already knew.
Bombard
massive. That I got my ass on Lexus. Bigger, more fans. And staying more focused. And see, being some type of role model, you know. I want to set a nice type of a decent trend, you know. Okay. But the kids can't get, won't get kicked off of, you know what I mean? Yeah. If there's a kid out there want to be a pro boxer, that's the fight that he see on TV. Listen to your parents. Do your homework. Listen to your teacher. And show your elder people some respect. And always stay focused. And always stay on your game. Yeah, next fight, man, I'm likely gonna be going 8 rounds probably. On spotlight, 16 rounds. I'm getting deer shape, man. Oh yeah, stay tuned, man. The t-shirts and everything. We're trying to get a contract with Walmart. You know what I'm saying? My action figure man's hats and everything. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna get to have that right there going on. There's something else. I'm Little League football team. Yes, sir. And you know, I'm gonna get my camp and everything going on. BYU, get started that up. Let me try that.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, you're the van driver right here. No, BY, come show your face now. Come here. Come here. We got to keep the bus and stuff clean. Yeah, walk around there. All the way around. Yeah. We got to keep the bus and stuff clean. Black magic on it and everything, you know. You know, you know, skies and profiles, you know. This is my other business, man. Team.
I ain't driving no buses, though.
Yeah.
I ain't driving no buses.
Well, leave that up to LeBron. He's like a big guy. You know that.
But anyway, I'm the brain behind the operation.
Yeah, but on serious though, man, ML Promotions, you know what I'm saying? Bring out rappers and everything. You know what I mean? From the M. You heard me?
Love me. Getting a little bit of hair grease.
Okay, shout out to Mayweather Boxing Club. Boy, yo, God, you heard me representing MCL with you. Holla out. MJ Lewis, you know what I'm saying?
Come back. Crazy, every little thing you